Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. Welcome to 710 Radio. For whatever reason, we got cut off. We're hoping that you're hearing us now. You're in tune to the Wake and Bake Show with Miss Green Jeans. I'm hoping you hear me. I don't know if you hear me, but this is how I feel about it totally.
I know you don't smoke weed. I know this. But I'm gonna get you high today. Cause it's Friday, you ain't got no job, and you ain't got shit to do.
Some raw papers.
They're hard to learn with because they're slippery.
They are slippery.
Compared to like blue ones and shit.
They are slippery, but once you get that, like,
take a breath. Been trying to ignore it lately. Sometimes life can drive me crazy. I stay with my vision hazy. Please don't ask me why. I trip up over nothing. Always down about something. Worried about all the wrong things. I can't justify. Why don't we roll up tonight? I got a lot on my mind. Tonight get high in the sky. That's why you gotta puff, puff, pass. Relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale, done. Puff, puff, pass, cause once you get a hit, you won't really care about whether you're rich or if you're broke. Watch your worries go up in smoke and just puff, puff, pass. Relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale. Cross-faded, don't know what the vibe is later. But I brought the rolling papers. If you want to get high, I'm over stressing out. So don't wait, the time is now. Gotta get up to get down. So if that's what you like, why don't we roll up another? I got a lot on my mind. Tonight get high in the sky. That's why you gotta puff, puff, pass. Relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale. Just puff, puff, pass. Cause once you get a hit, you won't really care about whether you're rich or if you're broke. Watch your worries go up in smoke and just puff, puff, pass. Relax a little bit, take a breath and exhale.
Got me feeling, 'cause cause every time I try to leave, I'm right back again, yeah. And I ain't going nowhere. You got me walking on the ceiling. So when the times get hard and at night you're all alone, oh, I'll be the one you call. Oh, oh. No telling where we might go. And every time you look up, baby, I'm right there, flying in the air. So let all of your fears go. We never spend the night low. We go up. We go up. We go up. We go so high, I'm not coming down. And you and me, you ain't coming down either. Let's write our names on the cloud, break some down. Roll it up and pass it all around. God damn, she a keeper. Yeah. So when the times get hard and at night you're all alone, oh, I'll be the one you call. Don't tell her where we might go. And every time you look up, baby, I'm right there, flying in the air. So let all of your fears go. We never spend the night low. We go up. We go up. We go up. Yeah. Everything's better when you're high. Everything's better when you're high. If you don't smoke, I don't know why. Cause everything's better when you're high. Everything's better when you're high. Everything's better when you're high. If you don't smoke, I don't know why.
Even keep that. And keep that too. But you cut this out. Fresh and orange juice, nigga.
Just like that, right about y'all. Y'all don't know this is some kind of special shit today. But you know, it's an old saying go like this for those who believe in faith. The devil is a liar, because if you're telling the truth, the devil will jump in all kind of ways to make that not happen. Not today, Satan. Get behind me, okay? I'm just going to put it like that. Although people going to be like, how you going to say what you do? God knows me. Y'all don't. And I'm going to leave it at that. So, you know, I'm just keeping it real today, guys. I mean, if our 45th president can keep it real, why in the hell can I? I'm just going to be out there like that. 2018 is the year of keeping this shit real. And if you didn't get the message yesterday, you're under some kind of damn rock. So that's why make the call is important, guys. Make the call is important on so many levels. If you don't want to make the call about cannabis, make the call because you didn't appreciate what you heard yesterday. Let your representatives know they have a page here on Facebook that's called Town Hall. If you don't know how to get there, I'm going to break it down for everybody how to get there. You go on top where that little magnifying glass is. Type in Town Hall. That's your little search box. Because I'm not talking to y'all millennials. Y'all already know. Y'all know how to get there and probably can teach me some shit. But who I'm talking to is my older people that's tuning in each day and don't know how to get there on Facebook. Once you do that, click that little arrow that's going to your right. You will be at your town hall for your area. Your representatives, if they're on Facebook, will all be there. And you click on that and you get all their information. So, like I said, time out for this BS. We need to make the call and make it immediately, guys. No joke. So, just think about that, all right? I can't be no more clear than that on that. You know, I gave you a list yesterday of people that's representing this bill that's coming on as co-sponsors to House Bill 1227 that sits there on the floor that needs that extra kick, if you know what I'm saying. Because for people in North Carolina and South Carolina, that might be our only window of opportunity. And when you see a window opportunity like this, you shout it from the rooftops and say, hey guys, we have an opportunity to join together to get this shit done. And I'm so real about this, guys. I am. You know, do I like going in the back door way as a medical cannabis patient myself? No, I don't. But right as of now, we need relief. We got people that is getting ready to sell everything they own. Everything. To move to another state. That's not right. That is not right. They pay taxes here. They have family here. Why should they have to move to another state to be well? I'm just asking. Make the call, ladies and gentlemen. The numbers are out there. You go in some cases, like in our state representatives here, I ain't gonna call no names. You'll find out when you look on the directory. They got 18 numbers. Guess what? I sat down and I called all 18 of them numbers. And left messages on all 18. It's just that important, ladies and gentlemen. We got to do it. If you can't do it, this is something you can even put the kids in doing. This is an activity for your kids even to do. Because it affects them as well. Especially if your child has seizures. And all the other ailments or disorders that this plant can help. Our children is our future. And if we don't do something to protect them, to make sure they're well, we have huge problems, ladies and gentlemen. And we got some people there that's telling us what they want and how they feel and what they want done. It's not about you. It's not about you. It's about what you got elected to do. That's all I'm going to say to that. I mean, time out. Time out, people. It's time for people to earn their money. You said you wanted a job. You said you wanted to make a difference. Well, damn it, it's time. It's time for you to make a difference. It's time. South Carolina, 61% of the people stated they wanted medical cannabis. And I'll be singing this from the rooftop and the rooftops until we meet back on the medical board every day. So get ready. It's going to get old for some. I'm sorry. But I need to drive this point home. 61% of the people said they wanted medical cannabis here in South Carolina. That's enough reason for you to pick up the phone right there. Make that point known. At the federal level, we got two individuals we need to talk to badly. Lindsey Graham and Tim Scott. Gentlemen. Mr. Scott, I've already hit you on Twitter how I felt last night, and the feelings were raw. And I'm not a Republican. So I hope you respond back. If you don't, I understand. Because you might be as appalled as we are. At least I hope you are. I really do. Because saying this like this, and once again, it reflects on cannabis, ladies and gentlemen. As you being a person of color and the president of the United States said what he did, and you're with the Republican Party, you crow about your tax bill and the tax cuts. Now that was a cut for you, what the president said yesterday. I can't wait to go on Twitter this morning after this show to find out. And ladies and gentlemen, when I come back on the air Monday, I will read you his response or let you know if he didn't respond. Because time up. You know, time is up. We can't play these games anymore. I can't sit here and be quiet anymore neither. Because as a citizen of the United States, seeing all the wrong and sitting back and being silent and knowing I got a way to speak out, I'm just as wrong as the people that's doing it. And for all those people that can do something above me that's not doing it, you're just as wrong too. Time out, guys. We have had enough of the BS. You have the United States of America with post-traumatic stress disorder. Believe it or not. This is the worst example for our children on the planet. The worst. At one point, you would be happy to hear your child say, one day I want to be the president of the United States. Now, seeing what current situations is going down with this president, and I'm going to give you something to think about because I'm going to some music, because we all need to medicate after this shit for today. We all do. This has been a fucked up week. As being a citizen of the United States, as being a person of color, that's being an immigrant, that's being anything that we care, love, near, and dear to this country. If you're not appalled, I don't care if you voted for the man or not, and you're not appalled and wore them colors, the uniforms of the United States of America, and you're not appalled to that, please delete me off of all, and I mean all, my information as of today, because I don't need you. And I normally don't say that. But I don't want to be associated with anybody like that. You're in tune to 710 Radio, guys. I'm sorry, I got to take a break. We'll be back.
All I know is I'm here today, I'm healthy, and I use medical cannabis, and I'm thankful.
I achieved complete clinical remission from the cannabis alone. And I would rather be illegally alive than legally dead.
This child needs cannabis.
I'd take a hit and the pain would disappear. It was instant. I mean, instant.
I've always looked at cannabis as being medicine.
People say you get high. You don't get high, you get medicated.
I'd like to see it so that, you know, people aren't criminalized over something that's medicinal.
It's a God-given plant. We should all be able to use it. It's real medicine.
Medication. Your medication makes me high. Just be patient. I'm like a patient trying to find levitation. Run your fingers down my spine. Elevation. Your medication makes me high.
Yeah. Such a short way up and such a long way down. And this is a bubble like where they are right. Something off it off it way by pound. In a fields of marijuana, that is my playground.
I love you, Mary Jane.
You're the prettiest of flowers, girl, me can't complain. When I'm with you, I feel so high, I rise above the rain. And you know the people damage like that bitch cocaine. No, I leave them lonely, feeling only pain. Cause your DNA is of the highest strain. Your effect is so potent, it's so insane.
like a plaster stain. When you grind out your body, only stems remain. And to love you is so risky, I might get detained. You always keep me flying on the highest plane. And anybody know we'll always proclaim.
Medication. Your medication makes me high. Just be patient. I'm like a patient trying to find.
Short little kids and old women too. And I say to myself, what a wonderful herb. And I say to myself, what a wonderful herb. Look how Babylon stood up me. Them fight you for years. For your love, only lipa man serve years. Babylon stood up me. Them fight you for years. And now the whole of them are by shears. You should be a celebrity amongst any tree across the seven seas for your energy, but you're an enemy catching felonies for the remedies in your recipes.
Your medication makes me high. Just be patient. I'm like a patient trying to find levitation. Run your fingers down my spine.
Stick nor seed, and she never post-ripe, it was a real slow speed. No fertilizer, natural baby feed, no cross-pollination, she's a real pure breed. Cultivated with love and she's not grown for greed. She's everything I want and also all I need.
Medication, your medication makes me high. Just be patient, I'm like a patient trying to find.
Just don't go in. In the mud, me a pick up.
me allow them down in a butter hub. Hey. One by one, load up the van, all of a ganja it ram. Put it on the plane, going gonna Spain, money just a pour like rain. Me dust a muggle up the lane in a gold rope chain. Hey. Me and me girl named Jane. Dang, dang, diddy bang, gong, giddy bang, gong, giddy bang, me da me na po coins, ten, 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 get a ten. Bang, gong, giddy bang, gong, giddy bang, gong, giddy bang, me da me na po coins, gang, gang, get a ten, ten. Down there in the ghetto I go, where tribulation I want to hold. Mommy and daddy, all are we so poor, we all had to sleep on the floor. Me come and it blow down me door. Me happy nail up me window. Me shoes tear up. Me toe dust a show. Me no know how if he really run go home. Mama tell me in a rap broke store. Police beat you, make your back so whole. Hey. Dang dang diddy dang dang giddy bang gang giddy men. Bida bokoi, bide bide biden. Hey. Bede de hoi, bede boi, bina bina bokoi.
Yeah, this is a story of famous dog. But the dog that chases its tail will be busy. These are clapping dogs, rhythmic dogs, harmonic dogs, house dogs, street dogs, dogs of the world unite, dancing dogs. Yeah, kind dog, funky dogs, nasty dogs.
Futuristic
And we're back. It is now 7 minutes after the hour. You in tune to 710 Radio. Hey, guys, while we took that musical break, and I kind of chilled a little bit because, yeah, I was hyped like that. I went to Instagram. You know, I don't go on Instagram much, but you want to check out that post, you know, check it out. Also, you know, because I'm starting to try to, you know, I'm 55, so I'm still kind of slow on the social media tip. So I'm still trying to play catch up a little bit, and it's fun, you know. So I got on there, and also I found an interesting site, and it said, matter of fact, let me go back to that real quick on Instagram, where I can tell you exactly what it is. I think it's seniors smokes, something like that. I'll post it up on Miss Green Jeans page when I find it, guys. I'm not going to take up our time like that. But I left them a message to listen to the show. And seniors, if you're listening from Instagram, good morning and welcome to the Wake and Bake Show with Miss Green Jeans. Yes, I'm old as hell. I'm 55 and loving it, baby. So, when you know, this is the thing, guys. Some of us have been there and done that. And maybe that's why I'm passionate as I am about certain things, because I've seen a lot of things, I've heard a lot of things, and I'm just trying to keep you from experiencing some of that turmoil. Truly. It's not fun. And I don't wish it on nobody. So forgive me for being trying to be that Shiro. That's just what moms do. It's just that sixth sense in us to try to protect the people that we love and speak out for the people that we love. It's just something that we do. We don't think about much of ourselves. And from what I heard from Stan this morning, he's feeling the same way as I do. We're worrying about others. You know, yeah, we're old. Yeah, we hurt. And this is going to be a constant thing. And it's not going to get better the older we get. But if we can help others so they'll be comfortable when they get in our age, think about it. It's well worth it. So, guys, I really enjoyed myself today amongst the turmoil that's going on around us. Sometimes we have to step in this little zone with music and meditation and medication to actually release. I mean, the world ain't supposed to be this stressful. It's not. It was not created to be such. Man has did this. And the only way we can do it is fix it. And the only way we can fix it is hold the people accountable, to include ourselves. So make the call, guys. You know, you ain't got to sign up on Facebook to say I'm going to do it. It's just something to show the numbers that we're serious about what we do. I can't put it no plainer than that, guys. If you make the call and don't even list on the thing, I'm happy. Just make the call. That's all I ask. So think about that. I'm going to try to pull up a little bit of news because I got to pull it up on my phone. And my phone is acting a donkey right now, too. So I think it must be something because it's overcast here today. And I don't know what happened on Saluda here in Rock Hill. We lost power. So things have been getting kind of crazy today. So let me see if I can pull something up for y'all real quick. If not, we're going to go on with the music. And I'm going to give y'all the strain of the day. I bet y'all can pull that up. You in tune to 710 Radio, the Wake and Bake Show with your girl, Miss Green Jeans. I'm having fun. I don't know about you, but I am.
Pick your Afro Daddy, because it's flat on one side. You need to pick your Afro Daddy, because it's flat on one side. Well, if you don't pick your afro,
and remember, you do all your chores before you go anywhere.
One side high. Well, you said you was gonna take me to see Wu Tang, baby. Sure will be. The world keeps turning.
Oh, wait on and on.
and we're back. Guys, time check don't matter right about now, but we're going to give you a time check anyway. 20 minutes after the hour, you in tune to 710 Radio, Miss Green Jeans, the Wake and Bake Show. I hope you enjoyed the show today. I know we hit some hard points, and I know we hit some nerves on some people. I'm sorry. The truth got to be spoken. I'm sorry. You know, I can't make no apologies for how I feel, but I'm still going to say I'm sorry. Because the point is this, not everybody going to feel the same way I do, and I understand that. However, race plays a bunch of shit in politics. It's ugly, it's nasty, but it's true. And we're dealing with a plant that has not had the best background on race. So I'm praying a year from now that we don't have to do these type of shows on no kind of platform. But sometimes you have to go there to get the job done. Do I enjoy it? No. I'd rather be happy. We talking about different type of plans. We talking about how we can do edibles and all that type of stuff. But sometimes we got to keep the facts real where they at. And until we can accept that the world we live in today ain't where we need it to be, we're going to have to keep talking about what's going on. Okay, guys? So let's get this thing done. Make the call. Stan, thank you for making the call. Stan, if you're on my Facebook page, check Stan out. Stan has made the call already this morning. Thank you, Stan, my brother from another mother. He's making a call. Make the call. It takes 2 minutes. If you don't get an answer, leave a message. Give him your phone number. Is that important, guys? I can't stress that enough. The strain is today is whatever you can get your hands on to. Most of y'all that's listening to my show right now is living in states that we can't go to a dispensary, which breaks my heart. Like you heard me talk about on air, the first 6 months I was back here in South Carolina was the worst 6 months of my life far as cannabis concerned. And that's no lie. When you used to going to a dispensary, when you're coming from the grocery store or doing laundry or whatever you may be doing in your day, and you can pop in there from 10 a.m. to, well, the hours now is 7 p.m. It used to be 6, so you had to make that mad dash to get there before 6 o'clock. But now I understand that they extended the hours. You had to make that mad dash to make sure you got in there. Where I lived at, in Denver, I could walk to at least 3. So that means I didn't have to burn any gas and I got some exercise in, which was great. Coming back here to South Carolina, oh my God, y'all don't know. And if you want me to talk about it some more, I'll be happy to. That was the worst shit in my life. Not the fact that it's my family. Don't get me wrong. I miss them and love them to death. But when you can't get what you need to keep you well, your body starts shutting down, believe it or not. Don't believe me? Ask anybody else that's willing to talk about them coming from a medical state to now, to where they're living in a non-medical state. They will tell you the exact same thing. If they can't get a hold of quality cannabis, they find a way. And it's not the best way and it's not the safest way. Nobody wants to be a criminal to stay well. But South Carolina is making criminals out of a lot of people each and every day, and it's not right. Now you got people that are so scared they're moving. Please tell me what's right with that. Nobody should have to leave their home to be well, folks. Nobody. And I'm trying to give people an opportunity to talk about this openly. Because the conversation has to start somewhere. And that's why I do what I do each and every day, to get awareness out there. I'm not here to beef my cred up. My cred is fine. But what I am trying to do is help you, help your friends, help your family. Because it's a lot of people out there ain't trying to do that. They're trying to make a dime off your back. And that's no lie. The circle of sharks are vicious. Let me repeat this again. The circle of sharks are vicious. They're going to make money off your back in South Carolina one of two ways if you don't speak up and sound off. You're going to wind up getting CBD products, which, don't get me wrong, ain't a bad idea, because I use CBD products. I do. The CBD helps with some of my pain, but not all of it. It knocks off at least 30%. But for that other 70%, once I reach that 7 and above, I got to have something stronger. So guess what my average pain level is on a daily basis, ladies and gentlemen? A 7. And if it's raining, I'm 10 plus. Easily. It hurts me to walk as of now. I don't know how I'm going to get to the state house, but I'm going to. I'm going to give you an example, people, of how I'm living. And then I'm going to go ahead and give y'all some more music, and we're going to do the wrap up. Since my surgery that I had back in March, I have regressed. Maybe I got out there too soon, pushed it. I don't know. But I do know this. I know each time I take a step, the shin part of my leg where that replacement is at, feel like somebody, feel like Thor or whatever, Superman, Batman, I don't give a damn what man is taking and hitting that bone with that hammer each time I take a step. Think about that for a second. That's some pain for your ass. Right now, they got me prescribed 350 milligrams of medication. I don't want it. I am not trying to be addicted to that shit. So time up. People don't want that. It's bad on your heart. I have a heart condition. Y'all trying to kill me? I'm not going down like that. And I'm not going to let them take people, friends, family, my fans, anybody I know, dear, love, hate, whatever. I'm not letting them take you out like that. And if you love yourself and if you love your friends and family that you know is sick, you'll make the call. If you had to do it on a local level, do it on a local level. If you had to do it on the federal level, please do it on both. But the calls need to be made, ladies and gentlemen. We're on a countdown to go backwards, and I can't scream it enough. Please make the call today, guys. This don't benefit me in no way whatsoever. It benefits everybody that you care about. If you enjoy using cannabis in any shape, form, or fashion, regardless if you're in a legal state or illegal state, Jeff Sessions has already made his first move. Don't hear the knock at the door. That's all I'm saying. I can't be no plainer than that. I can't, guys. I truly can't. We'll be back. You're in tune to 710 Radio, the Wake and Bake Show with Miss Green Jeans.
Moving like the speed of sound, feet can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place. Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound, we can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. One place.
Cause I can't stop time. You keep blurring in my mind. And space is undefined. These tracks left behind. You can't stay the same. Can't stop this train. I can't find the brakes on this bullet train.
Hey guys, we're going to do this wrap up like this. I thank everybody for tuning in on part one and part two of the show. Hey, it's been a crazy show, I admit that. But you know what? I got my point across. And that is it. Make the call, guys. I keep it real as possible. I don't know no other way. And if it'll get you off your ass or get your friends off their ass to make that call, my mission is accomplished. Whatever way I have to do to get it done, folks, we're going to get it done. And I need your help. I need everybody's help. Because right about now, ain't nobody free. From the Rocky Mountain tops all the way down to this nasty ass clay, the Carolinas. We are not free, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm sounding the alarm. I am the modern day Paul Revere. I am hitting the alarm button, ladies and gentlemen. They said the British is coming. Sessions is coming. Sessions is coming. Sound the alarm, ladies and gentlemen. Sound the alarm. Make the call, guys. If you don't, you're going to regret it. You heard it here first. Thank you, Rick. You know I'm crazy, but you know I keep it real. And I thank him every day. Y'all don't understand. If it wasn't for Rick, we wouldn't be doing what we're doing right now. He believed enough for me to let me do what I do best. And that's keep it real. And I enjoy it. I enjoy entertaining y'all, but I also want you to be educated and up on point. Up on point, guys. The word of the day is make that call. Once again, make that call. I love you. I see y'all Monday on the Wake and Bake Show. And on Tuesday, guess what? We going to have Opie's Law. That's correct. Opie's going to be on the show with me for as long as it takes. Opie, if you want to take 3 hours, baby, you got it. If you want to take two, you got it. This is Opie's show on Tuesday. You're going to definitely want to tune in for that. Hey, that's my time, guys. I love you. I pray for each and every one of you that's in states right now that we don't have medication because I know personally what you're going through. And that's no lie. Love you, guys. And my alter ego, Miss Green Jeans, love you too. I'm out.
Meet Mary Jane.
Yeah, that's what he said. Yo, we want to burn with you. This is Mary Jane. Meet her. Say hello to her. Shake her hand.
Oh, shit. My fault.
Hi. I'm in love with Mary Jane.
I'm in love with Mary Jane. Fine ass used to pick me up at junior high. Back then, every moment spent with you was happy times. Opened me up to poetry and helped me write my rhymes. No writer's block, she inspired the dopest lines. I remember I took her out to the winter dance. House in the MC Hammer, ooh, what a romance. Together to this day, so happy I could never leave. You in that white dress, you set my mind at ease. Remind me to believe when I'm losing hope. Combine her energy, her burn's the perfect antidote. My lady's on fire, I never put her out. I shine a light on you, I love everything you're about. She's a creative dame. She comes in many names. After a night with this lady, you'll never be the same. She like to play around. I let her have her fun. bag, man. Yeah. Cremated. I can't be mad with all the homies come along saying I want someone like that girl in my life. Man, she's so fly, like a red eye. Yeah, I'm in the sky, she got me up there. Sometimes when she talk, I'm gasping for air. But grounded too, like in middle school. Moms found me hitting on her ever since, still do. Head in the days, eyes looking tear glazed. Talking about a nice dream like me and Shoday. Is gonna get engaged and have a couple seeds. Green-eyed babies, this lady is really all I need. She get her own money, what your missus talking about? Man, everywhere she go, she turn the party out. She wanna play around, I let her have her fun.
Listen, Mary Jane, sweet thing, baby girl. You make the bad good, elevate my whole world. Love it when we connect, late night, early morn, midday. White girl, come and go, you the mainstay. And when we heating up, baby girl, you on fire. They say you killed the man, I know they damn liars. Got you for hire to roll through the session. Musically simulate us, herbally give a blessing. Comfort me when I'm stressing, clarify to me lessons I already have learned. Silencing my aggression, so far from adolescence. But just your essence provokes me to ask questions. Where you the burning bush? Am I on the right road? Top ramen's in the pack. Should I put it on the stove? Am I dope enough to make it? Of course I am.
Yeah, it's that duck.